With a day off school, many parents had to make other plans.
And Council Bluffs 1 Elementary supported families in a different way. KATV News Watch 7's Naya Gonzalez has that story.
The hallways at Bloomer Elementary in Council Bluffs empty, and the playground just as bleak, all due to yet another snow day. But the lunchroom is busy, the school opening its doors Tuesday to hand out free hot meals.
What we have that you are witnessing right now is our summer meal program on snow days. So we have a program here that we're able to use the funding from USDA to feed families in our community.
With the unpredictability of weather, Murillo says funding is even more crucial because it can be used anytime.
We have established this program here that our community is well aware of. They can come for breakfast, they can come for lunch, and we have it here at Bloomer Elementary every time.
I mean, it saves a lot of money when you have 5 kids, and I just utilize the resources.
On the menu, you can find nutritious, balanced meals with proteins, fruits, and veggies.
It was really good because I like blueberry muffins.
But Murillo says it's time to get the kids back in the classroom.
I'm thankful for programs like this. I'm thankful for the vision of our district and our community to come together, but we are ready to go back to school. So fingers crossed.
In Council Bluffs, Naya Gonzalez, KETV News Watch 7.